Why don't they just call him Girl George? It will cut down all the confusion, I think.
Remember, you're downwind. The air current may tip them off.
Downwind? You think I could smell them coming?
I did.
Then you gotta cooperate. Right?
Wrong.
I'll be back, Benny.
Have some beers in Val Verde Matrix. It'll give everyone a little more time with your daughter.
You're a funny guy, Sully. I like you. That's why I'm going to kill you last.
Thank you. And do me a favor. Don't disturb my friend. He's dead tired.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Not nearly as nice as watching him smash your face in.
You don't know what you're missing.
From here, it looks like a nightmare. Would you please leave me alone?
You fucking whore.
Remember, Sally, when I promised to kill you last?
That's right, Major. You did.
I lied.
What'd you do with Sally?
I let him go.
You scared, motherfucker? Well, you should be, because this Green Beret's gonna kick your big ass.
I eat Green Berets for breakfast.
And right now, I'm
very hungry.
I can't believe this macho bullshit.
Hey!
Fuck you, asshole.
Fuck you, asshole.
Slitting a little girl's throat is like cutting warm butter. Put the knife away and shut your mouth.
Come on, star.
Come on, Bennett. Let's party. I can beat you.
Let off some steam, Bennett.